Hey guys, I am Trogen. And today I going to show you how you unlock frequency on Phonix OS official. So let's start.
Underneath the yellow line, thoughts racing, trying to hit a lick right now, so you know I can't come outside. I can see the
this method only for Phonix optical installing people without using Disk Genius and Grub 2 Win. Fast download this file link in the description. Copy this file. And post in C drive. Then restart your PC. Open Phonix OS. Here on Performance Tweaker, you can see we unlock our frequency. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.